but one maiden breast, which does not feel the narrow beauty of making worldly interest subordinate to sense of duty. Who would not give up willingly all matrimonial ambition to rescue such a one as I from his unfortunate position, from his position, to rescue such a one as I from his unfortunate position.
Alas, there's not one maiden breast which seems to feel the mortal beauty of making worldly interest subordinate to sense of duty.
Not one maiden here whose homely face and bad complexion have caused all hope to disappear of ever winning man's affection. To such a one, if such there be, I swear by heaven's arch above you, if you will cast your eyes on me, however plain you be, I love you, however plain you be, if you will cast your eyes on me, however plain you'll be, I love you, I love you, I love, I love you.
Not one.
No, not one.
Not one.
No.